everybody, it's Miss Leah from the Laurel County Public Library, and this week, if you join me for a program, you are going to get to hear some stories by one of my very favorite children's authors, Mo Willems. We're going to be reading about Elephant and Piggy, some very good friends who get into quite a lot of trouble. Now, this week, we're going to be making Piggy, and we're going to be making Elephant, but because I like you guys so much, you're going to get to make one of each. Now, I'm joined today by my friend Ralphie, Bad Kitty, and Pete the Cat. They were getting so lonely sitting in the back at my desk that they had been begging and begging to come and be in a video. So here they are this morning. Now, we've got a lot of Elephant and Piggy books to pick from. So if you come see me this week at the library, you can hear some really great stories. You can make Elephant and Piggy. You can see me and you can see my friends Pete the Cat, Bad Kitty, and Ralphie, and Jasper, who's taking a nap over at the children's desk. So I hope to see you this week at the library, guys. See you later.